Well, you know, Alan Dershowitz was about my age now when he defended Klaus von Bülow. That case was a game changer for him.
Do you see yourself as a young Dershowitz?
Yeah, I mean, this Trant case is exciting. I mean, it could be a good thing for me. I'm doing Greta Van Susteren.
You're doing Greta Van Susteren?
Well, I'm not doing her. I mean, I'm doing the show.
You're excited about this?
Well, it's going to be a lot of exposure. Could be good.
What about your client?
Who?
Well, you seem more focused on how this interest will benefit you rather than how it could help your client's case. Do you think that seems a little self-obsessed? Even narcissistic?
I'm a lot of things, Doc. But I'm not a narcissist.
You believe that?
Yes.
Okay.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I had a dream about you last night.
Tell me.
Well, the two of us were alone here in my office, and I was seated across from you, trying to be my usual controlled self. But your scent just overpowered me. I had to have you. So I climbed on top of you. And I stared down at you. I leaned in close and said, "You are incredible." Because after all this time, after our marriage, after our divorce, you still possibly think I want to get it on with you. Narcissist.
Hey, Ma, what are you doing on top of Dad?
Well, I'm not doing anything. I was just trying to prove a point to you, Father.
I'm making the point that she's still into me.
Stop it, Keegan. I am not.
You here for another free therapy session?
No, I'm actually being an excellent father, and I'm taking you for a driving lesson.